Has the immersion helped me with my learning? How to focus, how to stay on track, being forced to focus a couple of minutes every morning. It's made a huge difference to my ability to focus in running my businesses or on learning something. I thought the immersion would be a series of wonderful tricks, but no, it's about understanding what's real, what's not real, what's just a thought, when to park it, and when to leave it well alone and knowing it's just that. And it's exceeded my expectations because I feel at this point I'm really starting to get value out of it. I'm in the education business. I'm starting to help some of the students with some of the thoughts and techniques behind what are they focusing on and how do they do it. So from my side, thank you very much. Really enjoyed every minute of it. Looking forward to the masterclass this week. Cheers.